Welcome to a Bradford Hill Park Fun Fair. Okay, as you can see there, free to get in, free entry and everything. Parking, we found perimeter parking all the way around, loads of free parking. And then we took a walk across the park, so it's a bit of a walk for us, but hey, all good. And now here we are, let's check out what's going on in here then. From one set of dodgems to another set of dodgems. Okay. We've just done the Heaton Park, I think it is, in Manchester. We've just done that one. Fare here is a £4 per ride on the old dodgems. And we got a crazy bounce bounce. Crazy bounce. Hello frog up there, spinning around. Can't see a price on that one yet. I'll have a look when we go by. Okay, there we go, I've gone wide. £3 for the bouncy bounces. That's good. Yep, we're pretty okay to walk on this, it's not too muddy. Plenty of stones down as well to soak up the liquids.
Bigger than this.
Oh my God. Yeah. And we got a Tagada. Haven't seen one of them for quite a while. £3 per Tagada rider. And Fusion. We have some happy kids on there. Who? He looks happy. Happy, happy, happy. Actually, I didn't see how much that was. I'm guessing £3. They all seem to be about £3, which is good. And just swim across over to the waltzers. And they're looking good. And over here we've got a rock star. Looks like the boy's going to go on that. So while he's going on that one, I'm going to carry on taking a walk around. Super Hooper. Oh, not even close. £3 for that one. Right, well, he's a boy on there. We'll carry on taking a walk around. Not going to stay there all day. He's all right. He's happy enough over there. Hey, we got a ski jump. And as we're walking over this side, we got ourselves a nice twister. £2.50. Absolute bargain. And a little pirate ship, look at that little one. And then we got a kind of a runaway train. Going to bouncy bouncy castles. And a big mini wheel, or a mini big wheel. Minions! Whoa, food. Nom, 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 nom. Main Street, USA. And then a couple of them. A couple of stalls, a couple of teddy bear rides. Teddy bear rides, all I'm on about. A couple of teddy bear stalls. And we are back. Back from where we started. And if you need the toilets for this place, just by the entrance there, okay? So that be that. Right, bit of a quick walk now, trying to get back to where my boy is, because he's on the rock star and he's already going. He's going, going, going. Oh. Where's he gone? I've lost him. My boy's gone. No. Oh, there he is. I mean, oh, there he is. He's going the wrong way. Where's he going? Oh, we've lost him. Oh, dear. Backwards jumping happening. So the last fair we was at, we got a few free ride tokens, and this one we've just walked out of the fair and Mikey's found a quid. It's all good. And Mikey's already said he'll spend that on me. He won't. He'll spend it on a ride the next fair that we get to. We know this. That's it from the Bradford Fair, guys. And it's
a little short walk, but it is
going to
jockey
around. Yeah, well, we did a bit of a walkthrough. We were on a couple of rides. And now we've got to get off before it starts chucking it down. It's drizzling at the moment and it will be getting a lot worse. But we've got plenty more fairs to do today.